Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Dutch Sea Channel. Thank you very much for watching. What have I got for you today? Well, it is the GLB Racing Cheetah Monster Truck. They call it a 110 scale. I think it's a 1/9 scale or a large 1/8 scale. I'm gonna be testing it on three surfaces today. If the car holds up, that is. And the first surface I'll be driving it on is this hockey court. I expect it to have quite a lot of traction here, so we'll see how it does. Here we go. The car has... it doesn't have as much traction on this surface as I had expected. Oh. Enough traction though to flip it on its back. there is some sand on this surface that makes it skid out over there. But this car has some get up and go for sure. Quite fast. Am I actually at full throttle? I'm not sure. Let's see. No, I have more throttle now. Okay, my transmitter was at around 80% throttle. Hot damn, now it's hard to control. I really have to roll on the throttle to not have it flip over. Some sliding action. I had not expected it to be able to slide on this course at all. Yes, it does weedy for sure. I'm still not at 100%. Let's try that. Hopsagay. Yes, it is faster now. Hot damn. Yep, it's a fast car, all right. The specs say it should do 80 kilometers an hour, which I actually think it's faster. I don't have a GPS tracker on it at the moment, and this is on the stock LiPo, which seems to be doing just fine. Yeah, you really have to be careful with the throttle, otherwise it'll do that. Huh. So far it has saved itself every time. Ah, damn! This is a violent car, man. Cool. Cool stuff. Yes, this car is fun to drive. I expect it to do better off-road, obviously, it's an off-road car. And we'll try that in a few minutes. I'm not sure if you can hear that, but it sounds super smooth. There's no grinding of gears or anything. It sounds a bit like a turbine engine. Yeah, really sounds like a quality car. Actually, it's not a super cheap car, but for this price, it feels super sturdy. And it's, so far. Yep, the brakes work as well. Okay, no luck this time. Okie dokie. Yes, this is a fun little car. Cool, man. Uh-oh, I have my first damage. One of the rear wheels. What is that? Have I busted, really busted something? Or has something come loose? I'm not even sure. What's going on here? Okay, let's get the lid off. Okay, looks like we will not be driving the car on three surfaces. Huh? It has actually twisted things around. Okay, shut it down. I'm not sure if this will be at all visible for you. Yeah, it's not damaged at all. The wheel, what is this? The upright was just twisted around. Huh? Okay. I'll get things back together and we'll continue this ride. Here we go. Okay, that flippity-flip I just did was a bit violent, right? So I can't really fault the car for being a bit taken off by that. And sure enough, it's completely fine. Cool, man. Okie dokie! Okay, you know what? Enough for this surface, we'll try it on some grass and sand, loose sand. Cool, so far, so good.